crop circles and the mystery of them. So what is a crop circle? They're flattened wheat stalks that usually form an intricate design. Records of crop circles date all the way back to 800 AD. The amount of crop circles over the years have increased, and people have become more interested. An interest spiked specifically in the 1960s. An estimated 250 crop circle formations appear throughout each year. So they're usually created overnight with great detail, almost near perfect. Most crop circles have the same checklist of features. Their shapes, including circles, triangles, squares, and lines connecting all those together to make a picture. Crop circles have never been recorded during the creation process besides hoaxes. They're commonly found in fields that are next to easily accessible roads and highways, so that people can see them. And they rarely appear in the middle of nowhere. So I'm going to talk about something real quick called the Bend test, and this is what experts determine real from fake. According to experts, hoaxers will smash crops into place like in a sloppy manner where stems are broken or in pieces. And if they are real, it shows crops folded over or bent into place with stems still attached, and crops can still be harvested. The bend is a result of a high temperature blast to an area, and what that high temperature blast is unknown. So unlike ghosts or monsters, crop circles are definitely proven to be a real thing. The mystery is figuring out who really creates them. Some believe there are specific designs that have meaning behind the intricate work. An example I can use is this picture right here. It's a crop circle that appeared in Wiltshire, England, which is the location of Stonehenge as well. This was in 2010. It was believed to contain Euler's identity, which is a math equation. It's not that this is relevant at all, but it's e raised to the I times pi plus 1 equals 0. It's called the most beautiful and intelligent mathematical equation in the world. The circle has had approximately a 300-foot diameter. In this picture, there's 12 pieces of this pie, and within each piece, there are 8 rings that would go around the circle if they were all connected. They're not, though. Each of the separate pieces indicates a binary code based on 0 and 1. And to be looked at further, a ASCII table. That stands for American Standard Code for Information Interchange. It's an encoded electronic communicating device, and it's supposed to transpose the pattern, and it forms the resemblance of that equation. That's just one of the main theories that have been attached to crop circles as mathematical theories. So my question to you is it humans creating them or aliens creating them? Is it harmful to believe in these? And how much evidence is actually able to prove crop circles are from humans or aliens? So that's all I have for you. Here's my works cited.